Let's take you out to Lawrence, taking on Ryan Gore and Mullins. The seniors being honored tonight, rightfully so. They're having a fantastic season, perfect on the year. The kickoff right to Lawrence. Desmond Dozier, the receiver on the kickoff. And when he finds some room, he cuts it back. And guess what? You know what's going to happen. He is gone. 95 yards to pay dirt to open the game. Oh, yeah, I think the Lions came ready to play. 7-0 Lawrence. Lawrence next possession. Tajay Williams passing off to Bellamy. Marqual Bellamy down at the 2-yard line, making things happen. And that sets up this. Levi Moody, short touchdown run. He stopped just short. So that leads to a field goal. That one's up and true. It's 10-0 Lawrence. Mullins doing their best to get back in the game. Kyrie Platt, though, dropped down, loss of a yard. Third down now for Mullins. Ryan Gore scrambling, trying his best to get something done, but he finally has to throw it out of bounds. So Lawrence gets it back. Williams, the quarterback keeper, busting it out for 28 yards until he's finally brought down. It worked once. Let's try it again. Williams again. This time he will find pay dirt. He walks in. 17-0 Lions on their way to shutting out Mullins. Your final tonight, Lawrence 36, Mullins nothing. Lions now 8-0, doing what they needed to do. Dylan did what they needed to do. So next week is the showdown. Both teams undefeated at 8-0. Woo! That one is going to be a barn burner in Lawrence, South Carolina.